Yama, I particularly love this photo. I know it's in black and white, but if we look at the people who are in it, you see some very tall people in our community. And you have one of the famous Dodson brothers here. Can you see the smile on his face? How often do you see it grin like that? You see those young people with him, the smiles and joys on the faces of the Aboriginal people. It's a bit of relief almost, and also an overwhelming sense of what is possible. For that day, in that lead up, no one was really ever sure how many people would cross that bridge, how many people would walk with us. But at this point, you can see that not only just sense of relief, but absolute joy of the possibilities that exist both then and now. It's not often that we see Mick Dodson smile, and this grin is as big as the Harbour Bridge. Obviously, the day was joyous for all that was involved, and the memories that it brings hold dear and true. Yalu.